GIO accused Airtel and Vodafone Idea of not investing sufficiently in the sector and shedding crocodile tears by claiming financial stress. GIO said their own commercial decisions caused them financial difficulties as they continued with their below-cost tariffs when there is no competitive pressure. Therefore, the failure of these operators cannot be blamed on the government, GIO argued. Subscribe to the channel for more news.